Well, today was my 50th birthday, and we decided to go for a drive. Now, if you're familiar with Texas in the United States, there's a little town called Austin. It happens to be the state capital. But we live slightly south in a town called Kyle, Texas. And we decided to go for a drive, and we wanted to go to the beach. So we decided to go down to Port Aransas, Texas, and we found a great little section of beach. We drove about 3.5 hours down past Corpus Christi to Port Aransas, and then we found this little spot right here. And you can drive out right on the beach with your car and park and go right into the water. Absolutely fabulous. I just got a new enclosure for my camera, so I was taking all the pictures. In one way, that's good, in the other way, there's no pictures of me. But I hope you enjoy it anyway. Well, this is kind of unusual today. We got an interesting day at the beach here. Looks like there was some kind of current, and we've got this whole bed of seaweed. Just funky. It's like walking through like moss or something. It's strange. Well, this is the first time I've used my new underwater housing for my camera. And we're going to see how well it works. Looks like it. Here comes a wave. Speak up loud.
I can't speak up loud. I'm concentrating on surviving.
You having fun? Hey there. Say hi.